హాయ్ వ్యూయర్స్, వైజాగ్ విజన్ ఛానల్ ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి. మా ఛానల్ అందిస్తున్న జాతీయ అంతర్జాతీయ స్థాయి వార్తా విశేషాలు నోటిఫికేషన్స్ కోసం ఇక్కడ కనిపిస్తున్న బెల్ ఐకాన్ ని క్లిక్ చేయండి.
Cycle theft. The two persons used to take away the motorcycle wherever somebody was parking outside of the shops and some other institutions. Vala daggara nunchi 26 motorcycles recover chesamu, and we have found that already 26 cases have been registered in this case, and both of them are native of Visakhapatnam, and since more than 1 year they were doing this theft case. Another case lo one person, he is a small petty offender type. Generally he was involved in this cell phone theft and gold ornament also he had done. So in that case also we recovered 20 cell phones and 1.5 tola gold. Altogether these three persons have been arrested. In that motorcycle cases lo I think four cases are of Vizag, then 18 cases of Srikakulam, and remaining are Visakhapatnam, Vijayanagar.
Yeah,
18 cases of Srikakulam, 3 cases of Vijayanagar, and 5 cases of Powers. Two persons they are involved. By name Mahesh and Raju, these two names are there. They are native of this area. So when they were doing this theft in the city, that time we caught, during interrogation, we found that. M, generally they were using false key, or if it is not opened, they were by force breaking the lock. These two types they were doing. No, it's not like a regular offender. Crime teams and especially CCS team, ACP and ADCP and other officers and men, they have done good work, because continuously a particular area, Sitampeta side nunchi complaint vastunnayi that motorcycles are being lifted. Then they form a team and they caught this person. Thank you. We are verifying, but till now there is no clue. We are verifying whether it is true or not, but there was a complaint that 5-6 people, they tried to enter in the ship, and that time CISF people have seen, and they alerted, that time they ran away. That was the complaint, but nothing was lost, only it was attempt. That is the complaint. We are verifying that total this.